our play of Adam and Eve. We pray you give your ears and eyes. See Eden lost by Satan's lies. How woman led her man to fall from holy grace and with him all.
I, God, great in majesty, in whom no first or last can be. Heaven and earth are made through me, and at my bidding, now be light. With breath and body, him to bless above all creatures, both great and less. The serpent came with song and smile, but Adam slept free from his wile. And while he slumbered thus alone, I drew from him a single bone, a fashioned form, a human made, that mankind might itself create.
I was in, but thence I fell and flew my sin. Earthly paradise, by God's gift, men and women dwell within. I've tried my all, but in vain, by my wiles to bring them pain. By my wiles to bring them pain. By my wiles to bring them pain, or must I say that line again?
If the world belonged to thee, Lord of all things, thou wouldst be.
If the world belonged to me, women all would ready be to hearken to the devil!
Two measly shillings. We used to make 10.
Not exactly a fortune, is it?
Well, it is enough to bury Brendan and be on our way.
Oh, Brendan, Brendan. Who would have thought we'd end up in this hell?
Father?
Father? We'd like to have a word with you.
There's a friend of ours we'd like to have buried.
Dead, I trust.
As you can see, we're a little busy here.
Charles Grave.
Thomas Wells.
Come now.
Boy murdered by the woman.
Aye. She strangled him.
6 shillings.
Six.
6 shillings.
Are you by any chance related to the innkeeper?
I am not some tinker to be bartered with.
Bury him in a wood, out of town.
I promised him hallowed ground.
We have no choice, Martin. We understand.
What kind of God inflicts such suffering on his loyal servant?
Or indeed his own son? Teram, terai, sinaram, sinari. pulvarum pulverin. In spem certum et in dubitatum resurrectionis. Et vitam eternum. Et dominum nostrum, Iesum Christum. Amen.
Amen.
Goodbye, old friend.
Nicholas, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father. In nomine Filii Spiritus Sancto Eternal.
It's just you, a priest.
Martin, shh, please.
What did you do? A priest on the road, traveling incognito.
A man's secrets are his own, Tobias.
No, it's fine. I should tell. I lay with a woman from a village. Another man's wife.
Thought that went with the job.
Enough said, I think.
No. I want to know every sordid little detail. It's been so long.
Never mark it.
Give it, Tobias!
What are you really running from? I see it in you. Not the woman. Some darker secret. As long as you're with us. Force us to carry it too.